grip the bottom here. We're gonna break the grip. Now I'm gonna open the guard. I'm gonna swing my hip like a scissor sweep. See? I'm gonna bring up the scissor sweep. I drive my knee across. But to do the hook sweep, I'm gonna open my knee and put over my forearm here. See? And then I'm gonna get a little bit distance between me and him, and fits on the hip. See? I need to control all this side. Sleeve control. From this point, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna drive my foot down and put the weight of my butt on my elbow. And I'm gonna bring up. Oh, see, oh, the collar control. Oh, I'm gonna turn my arm like this. Oh. I'm gonna do this. See? I'm gonna do this. Now I'm gonna bring his weight over me, and then I'm gonna use my hook to sweep him to the side. See, I'm gonna bring all his balance over me. Oh. See, oh. Over from back. But I'm not using only my cross grip. I'm gonna use my hook as well. See, I'm gonna bring him over. See? Keep control of this lever. See, this lever keep control. See, this lever keep control. The weight of my body on my elbow. I'm gonna bring his balance over me, and then I'm gonna sweep him that way. And then I'm gonna use my hook to sweep him on that way. See? After sweep, I'm gonna swing my leg over his leg and come to the top. I'm gonna let go of the sleeve. I'm gonna get his hand deeper behind his head. See, one. You keep your arm straight. You have to make pressure on his chest to bother him. See, he's easy to him. He can be here, worse. And then I come with his hand over the trap and hold. Just hold here. And then I'm gonna use my forearm and wrist across to push his neck. See, I'm gonna push his neck here. Drive my way down and pull the collar. Two tap. Okay? It's gonna be the first one.